The Broadcasters Guild in Sri Lanka convened a media briefing today to discuss the manner in which the national media reacted and responded when broadcasting the sequence of incidents that ensued in Kandy.
We saw that all national media networks in the country fulfilled their task of reporting the recent unrest situation, ensuring that the issue will not be aggravated. The Broadcasters Guild in Sri Lanka is committed to work towards avoiding such incidents from happening again. As a country, we are in competition with the rest of the world, but we are unable to improve our economy because other countries are trying to overcome us. It is the people that will suffer eventually at the face of economic challenges. Therefore, we as broadcasters hope to launch a long-term program that will educate people. We hope the fire will be put out as a result.